Roblox assets not loading? Here are 7 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure Roblox is not getting blocked on the Windows hosts file. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Copy-paste the following address from the description of this video and press Enter. Select Notepad to open the file. Now press Ctrl plus F and type Roblox. Press Enter and see if any results pop up. If they do, make sure to delete the entire line with Roblox in it. Save the file and close it. Method 2. The next thing you can do is change the compatibility settings on Roblox. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations and run this program as an administrator boxes. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. The next thing you can do is clear the local app data cache. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %localappdata% and press the Enter key. Look for the temp folder and open it. Find the Roblox folder. Right-click on it and select Delete. Deleting this folder will not change any in-game settings. Method 4. The next thing you can do is clear the browser cache. Here we are showing the steps with Google Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots button. Select More Tools and click on Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to All Time. Check the cache and cookies boxes and click on Clear Data. Method 5. If you're facing this issue on the Roblox desktop app, you can try using the Microsoft Store's version of the app instead. First, open Run and type appways.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the MS Store's version of the app. Method 6. Another thing you can do is change the DNS on your device. Open Settings and select Wi-Fi. Open the options for the network you are connected to. Look for the IP settings and set it to static. Change the DNS 1 to 8.8.8.8 and DNS 2 to 8.8.4.4. Now save the changes. Method 7. The next thing you can try is using a VPN to play the game. This error might be caused in your local servers or region, and using a VPN can bypass it. You will find many free VPNs on the Play Store. Use any one of them and play the game. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.